SiriusXM. I'm Nate Mendel. So I'm pretty mellow on stage, reserved. These are some adjectives that have been applied to my stage persona. And when I get really kind of like wound up about a song, I'll start to move around a little bit more. I can get kind of self-conscious about it because I'll get lost in the music and just like, I want to dance while I'm playing a little bit, which is a little awkward for me because it's not really my, it's not my style. But the middle part of Walk is just, it's so powerful and I love playing it. So, you know, if you're watching this play live, you can see the moment in the middle of the song where I start to get a little bit more animated and then maybe back off a little bit because I'm like, uh-oh, I'm losing my cool here. I better make sure I keep the cap on it. I'm Nate Mendel on Foo Fighters Radio. We had to take a little break from performing. The other ones had to take a break in their usual routines, and I miss it. I miss hanging out with my bandmates. I miss the anticipation of getting up on stage. I miss the nervousness. I miss the backstage hang afterwards where we just immediately start devouring pizza and analyzing what happened that night and making fun of ourselves and talking about like what happened out in the crowd and whatever happened during the show. I was booking tours for my band when I was 16, 17 years old. Like I always loved being on the road. It's been like a central focus of my life. And to not have it's a little strange, I gotta say. I got some little babies at home, spent a lot of time with them, so I'm appreciating that. But I'm looking forward to getting back out to it.